Hello, everyone.
Are you videotaping? Yes.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, Teresa.
Hi. Hi.
Miss Kelly, you're probably wondering, what is she doing singing a love song today? Doesn't she know that I'm married? And I cannot fall in love with her? Of course I know that you're married, Dr. Shanley. And I do love you and Miss Kelly. And as a person, as my instructor, growing up as an African, I was taught by my parents to appreciate people who teach you, your instructors. Appreciate your classmates, say thank you to them. And I have a song, an African song, but you'd be like, what is she thinking about? What is she saying? So I chose this song, and you know, it can be flipped whichever way you want to. Some people flip it romantically, but I'm not doing that this afternoon. So Miss Shelley coming after me, what are you doing with my husband? No, no. I'm sorry, I have to make this funny, okay? So, but I choose to flip it the other way, which is the love between a man, a person, and their profession. The love affair between a woman and her profession. And that profession that we're talking about today is the profession of medicine. And I know that everybody in here, you have the same passion about medicine. You love people so much that you want to help them and save them, and you want to teach future doctors. And that's what I see every time I see you, Dr. Shanley, walk into the class and you're like this. Like a robot, like I don't swat to me. I'm sorry, I hope I'm not gonna fail this class. I'm surviving already, so please don't fail me. So you walk in with confidence, you know, like, okay, let's do this. And then you get all this brilliant people to come and talk to us. And then Miss Kelly, you just come in, you know, with class, right? And you just give out the
Parsons,
whatever. I'm African, okay? So my English is not perfect, but I'm trying. So you give it out and, you know, we send you emails and you respond on time. And I think that's really marvelous. And it shows that you have passion, and the passion that you have is what you try to, you know, pass on to us, and I really admire that about you. And I mean, the times I come into the class and I look at the test, I say, oh my goodness, what just happened? I got run over by a truck because I have no clue what's going on in the question. But at the end of the day, I'm surviving. That's important. And, you know, it has been a very rough but interesting year. So I chose this song, Endless Love, the love that you have for medicine, which I don't think is ever going to end. Because we all love medicine. I love medicine, right? Right? So, Endless Love. Let's sing this to Dr. Shanley and Miss Kelly.
There's only you in my life. The only thing that's right.
You're every step I make. And I.
Ha ha ha.